due to a recent train accident, locals are incapable of resuming the trade of commodities. Specifically, a tanker of crude oil is ready to ship once the wreckage is cleared. Unfortunately, guerrilla soldiers have secured the area. We're allocating extra choppers to lift the tanker out of the train yard. This is something of a humanitarian mission, so let's make it count.
Across the board. Please respond.